New Zealand's environment is absolutely critical. If we don't have a good environment, we don't have a good economy. And the flip side is, if we don't have a good economy, we don't have a good environment. Those two things go hand in hand. I grew up with my family involved in protecting a local waterway, the Okura Estuary. There was going to be a rubbish dump there, and it was going to leach all kinds of horrible stuff into this pristine marine environment. So right from when I was born, my parents fought to save that place. So it's in my DNA to protect and preserve places of huge ecological significance to this country and protect them for future generations.